Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a good one. It's all about face tutorial. If you want to know what this is all about, check it out. Face tutorial is a sheet mask subscription. This particular one is $19.99 monthly. I do receive the Luxe Plus as well. That one is $49.99. It is a seasonal box. Amazing. These subscriptions are full of K-Beauty. I am a K-Beauty lover. I am definitely all about it. A lover, a fan, and I am obsessed with skincare. So I have been with them for a very, very long time, and I have to say it's my favorite sheet mask subscription. Before I start this, I am going to be using a mask. This one did come from my Face Tutorial from a few months back. Every single week, I am going to be doing sheet mask, masking, mud masking, etc., detoxing, all that good stuff. Today we are going to be using a oatmeal mask. I am so excited to use this one. This is a two-step. So while I am unbagging and talking about all my goodies on my Face Tutorial October 2020, let's check that out. I am going to be using the Face Tutorial Collection Cleanser before we start the masking. This one is really good. This one is a Cloud Puff Gentle Foam Cleanser, and it does have the oats as well. And I have to say, it's so, so good. It's already my second week with them, and it is definitely very light. And I am going to be following it with a toner right after my mask, because the mask that I'm going to be using tonight is a wash off. So yeah, let's start this. For a good 15 minutes while I do my Face Tutorial unbagging of sheet mask. And this is really good. This has a mild essence full of nutrients, the moisture such as the ceramide. Ceramide is really, really good because it locks in the excessive oils and all that you have accumulated in your skin, and it gives you that nice balance. So that's a good thing. This is 100% oatmeal powder. Ooh, that's so good. And it gives you that natural moisture look, healthy glow, and definitely all the nutrients. And this is 100% oatmeal. So you know oatmeal is good for calming, soothing, and all that stuff. So basically, yes, I am loving my cleanser. I'm definitely going to be using it for another 2 more weeks. I do like to use my skincare for 21 days. Let's talk about everything that's in this bag. By the way, the mask that I am using today is from Purin Skin. I forgot to mention that. This was received in one of my Face Tutorial. I don't remember what month, but I am reading about it, and it's pretty amazing effects, all about that nutrients. Now this month for October 2020, it is the almond leaves and pumpkin please. How nice, Face Tutorial and their quotes. But look at the front, it is so, so cute. I am all about the autumn and the fall and Halloween. So, so much fun. 7 Luxe is what we're going to be talking about today. No tricks here. This month, 7 Luxe packed with sheet masks that provide your skin with that extra glow. I like what you want during this cozy season. They are calming and hydrating. I am definitely all about the hydration. And Did we mention also infused with some of the best skincare ingredients? I love it. K-Beauty, you're definitely in for a treat. I pulled out all the sheet masks. I do have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So excited. We are going to talk about all these. Now, this first one here, I have to talk about. This one, I actually went out the other day, and I think I went to H Mark. It's a huge Korean, all Korean products. My daughter is obsessed with, and I am as well, because I love K-Beauty products of everything. And I did see this, and it was in like in a book. And I was like, I don't know. I was like, should I get it? I have so many. Do I really need it? I really don't. I really don't need it. But I was like, you know what? I'm going to get it next time. But I was reading about it, and I'm like, you know what? If I don't get this anytime soon, I'm going to come back to H Mark, and I'm going to be purchasing it. So this is really good. This is infused with pure peptide, 24 karat gold sheet mask. So this is a really, really good one. Let's talk about it. So this is a $5 value price. If you're looking for a fun and glamorous way to spend your evening, then look no further, because this sheet mask will treat you like royalty. I like. Why does Face Tory love it? This sheet mask is super moisturizing and firming. It has Pretty Gold Rose foil design on the charcoal mask material to help draw out impurities. Look at the design. I cannot wait. I am going to be putting this all over my Instagram story. Don't miss it. The main ingredients, peptides, a moisturizing ingredient that helps restore and protect the skin to increase skin elasticity. You know we need that. After the age of 35, we definitely need to take, no, you know what? After the age of 25, we need to start really taking care of our skin, because I'm 44 and I started at 40. I thought I was gonna have young looking skin forever. Once I hit that 40, I'm like, I had my two kids. I'm like, hold up. It's all about my skin. And now for the past 2 years, I've been dedicating all about my self-care skin, all about it. And it is so worth it. Then this has the chameleon. Chameleon is amazing. It's an antioxidant rich ingredient that calms acne, poor skin. If you do have it, it will calm it down and soothe it and close those pores to give you a nice canvas look, because you know we like that. It's all about it. Vitamin C and E to help restore the skin and provide defense against environmental damages. Yes, I like this one. Ooh, that's gonna be my favorite, and I was really looking forward to trying out that mask. It's definitely gonna be in one of my 7-day masking. Maybe the one that's coming up next, I will definitely include that one. The next one here is Dewy Tree. This one is Dewy Tree 100 mask, made with 100% birch leaf extract. This sheet mask is moisturizing, soothing, and replenishing. I like. Why does Face Tory love it? This is a great sheet mask option to use in the morning. Definitely. The main ingredients, alba leaf extract. This ingredient, gentle, moisturizing, soothing, clarifying, and refreshing your skin. I like. $4 value price. The next one is from 3VT Cosmetics, Cica 3-Step Mask. Okay, this one is $5.50 value price, new brand. We're super excited to be providing our sheet mask lovers with a VT Cosmetics products. Why? We love it. We love using this multi-step mask when we feel like we are in need of some TLC. Each step feels ultra soothing and refreshing, and the sheet mask material is so flexible, it feels like we are not even wearing a sheet mask. Oh, that's interesting. This has centella. Centella is one of my favorite K-Beauty ingredients. I love the way this feels on my skin. It is the main ingredient. It is a gentle yet powerful ingredient that helps calm skin irritation, speed up the skin's healing process, and evens out the complexion. I have to say, centella is one of the ingredients that I have noticed such a big change on my skin. It does even it out. I have noticed that within the past year, consistency. Obviously, I've been using this every single time with no stop at all. You will definitely see results. Definitely. An amazing healing ingredient that helps reduce inflammation, acne, and redness. Because I do have, I never had blackheads, but I do have the inflamed ones, the ones that are red with the bump. I have seen them so many times on my skin, even after a certain age. And I have noticed that Centella does calm it down so good. Next one here, this packaging is so, so pretty. This one is from Cosmeti Black Tea Nourishing Mask, a moisturizing sheet mask that helps nourish the dull skin, leaving you with soothed and dewy appearance. Okay, that's good. Why we love it. The essence in this sheet mask is one of our favorite. It's more of a gel-like essence that really seeps into our skin. It's perfect to apply at night because we wake up to a super nourishing and moisturizing complexion. I am definitely going to be using this more in the winter because my skin does dry up, so I do like that dewy look for the winter. And the black tea is amazing as well, I have to say. The main ingredient is chameleon. I love it. The leaf water. So it's water-based. I am definitely all about that water-based. An antioxidant-rich ingredient that calms acne and skin irritation. It's packed with vitamin C and E to help restore the skin. I like it. The cacao extract is the second ingredient on the list. This ingredient helps minimize irritation, redness, and blemishes. I guess there's a lot of blemishes and acne going on here. I think right after the summer, your skin needs to restore. So I'm loving this. It's definitely going to be evening out our skin and closing out our pores, because that is definitely what gives us texture on our skin that we don't want, that extraness. And I am loving this month. Definitely is making our skin ready. It's a $3 value price. Good one. The next one here, look at this packaging. I like this. This is a good one. This one is a $4.50 a value price. This is from Pure Heels. Pure Heels is a good brand. I am loving one of their masks. I think it's a nourishing overnight mask. It's pure honey. It has that good ingredient. Why do they love it? This mask is so cooling and refreshing after a long day. We definitely need that. Key ingredients. Propolis extracts. This ingredient is great for renewing the skin and skin cell turnover. Oh, I am all about that. That is like the niacinamide. It just gives you that nice turnover skin complexion, glow. I am so excited. It does have the rose extracts, hydrating and brightening. Yes, rose is all about the hydration, very lightly scented, I believe, but I am loving this packaging. So nice. The next one here is one of my favorite brands. It's the Beautiful Factor. I have used this one before. I think I used this a little while ago. The material of this mask is amazing. Why does Face Tori love it? It is a milk spread balancing mask. Yes, I remember. This sheet mask is soft microfiber. That the microfiber is actually softer and thicker than cotton. So I do remember that once you place this on your skin, it definitely gives you like that nice relief. You feel it instantly. I definitely did love this a lot. This has the ceramide. What we're using today right now on my skin, as you notice, it is soaking into my skin right now. So all that oatmeal is disappearing. It definitely soaks in. It does not just lay there, because we don't want that. We do want the ingredients to soak into your skin to give you all that nourishing that we are missing and we need. It absorbs so nice. It gives you the nice plump. I love it. We recommend using this at night to help rejuvenate and repair your skin. Yes, I am excited about all these sheet masks. I forgot to mention the price of this sheet mask is $4 value price. Now, before I start with the last one and the bonus, I'm going to remove this mask. So I do want to come really close. This is so nice. It did take me a little while to remove all the essentials on my skin because there was a whole lot. I might have a little things here and there, but I did use warm water first. Then I close it out. I always seal out my skin with cool water. So it did definitely give me a nice brightening type of look. I love this whole oatmeal calming. After a while, I did feel like, take me like a little tiny ting. So I think it was time for me to remove this mask because it was over 15 minutes. So I think I left it on for like a good 22 minutes. No, I don't recommend it. 10 minutes, 15 minutes max. So now I'm just gonna wait until the little redness goes away, but definitely, definitely nice, refreshing feeling because it does have that cinnamine, and the cinnamine is really, really good for the calming your skin. So I definitely see it, feel it, and all that. I love it. Okay, so our last mask of the night is this one, $3.50 value price. Look at this packaging. So, so nice. This one is from Yada. I love Yada. Yada has some amazing brands. It's such an amazing brand. It has a good eye cream. I have used their foil gold mask. They are pretty, pretty good. And I love their packaging. I definitely love their packaging. It's a vegan friendly mask that focuses on hydration and brightening your complexion with key ingredients that help strengthen your skin. Why do they love it? This sheet mask is amazing for adding hydration. All about the hydration. Definitely, definitely a nice one. The main ingredient is cabbage leaf ferment extract. Packed with probiotic rich nutrients, this ingredient will help brightening and defend the skin. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so now we're going to talk about our full size bonus that we are going to be receiving every single month. FaceTory will be providing us. This is a $15 value price. Nice. This is a Tetar Force Wash Off Mask. Love it. Main ingredients, tea tree extract, an anti-inflammatory ingredient. I love it. Helps calm skin. I love all these ingredients. I definitely do. I have tried a lot of them. Then this is good mask. This one is great to use on days when our skin is breaking out or leaning more to oilier side. So this is what the packaging looks like. So, so nice. As you can see inside, you could actually see the ingredients in there. I cannot wait to use this product. I do remember I received a moisturizer, I believe, and it's really good. It did lock in my moisture. It was a really good one for the summer. So I am definitely not going to open this now. It does have a safety seal. I'm going to be keeping this aside for one of those emergency days when my skin needs extra help, TLC and all that. I am so excited with this subscription. Every single time it makes me happy. Let's talk about it down below. What did you receive? Did you love it? What was your favorite? Are you a FaceTory fan? Yeah, let's talk about it down below. There is going to be a 1K giveaway coming up soon. I'm so excited. There's going to be one particular giveaway all about FaceTory. So I cannot wait to put that together and talk about it. I do want to mention this video is definitely not sponsored at all. This is all my reviews, my testing, my feeling, my real raw experience with skincare in general. I am affiliated with FaceTory. So down below, if you are interested, you could use my code. You do save something by using it. And of course, it helps me a lot. Girls, please don't forget to like and subscribe at the end of this video. Thank you again so much for your comments and just watching and being there and being interested in what I'm showing with my skincare. It makes me so happy. Girls, thank you so much for being part of Love Your Skin, following me on Instagram, subscribing to my YouTube, and don't forget, let's get there 1K. I'll see you in my next videos. Ciao.